you. So the St. Jude Dream Home winner will finally be drawn this Thursday, and this year's house is truly special.
Jeff Crawford with Cleveland Custom Homes and other companies involved took great pride in this year's home because it is a true masterpiece.
Cleveland Custom Homes is a company that has purpose, and things like the St. Jude Dream Home campaign is important to us because it's a way that we can actually give back. Cleveland Custom Homes creates the vision, but all our partners make it happen. As you walk through this year's Dream Home, you can see the beautiful Cambria quartz countertops on top of all the Crusoe cabinets and vanities. You can also see Brizo plumbing fixtures, great lighting done by Village Lighting. So those are just some examples of the wonderful people that came together and helped us make this home beautiful. One of the unique parts of this home and was actually something very special to me is this room right here. It's a room that was dedicated to Carson. Carson, unfortunately, left us last year, but we wanted to dedicate this room to Carson because he's got a story of resilience and adventure. We took five things that Carson loved, one being St. Jude, two Boy Scouts, three Minecraft, four he loved to read, and then number five, his faith. And we incorporated it into the room and just made it really special and specific to Carson. We'd like to thank St. Jude for giving us this opportunity. It certainly was a collaboration of many, and we could not have done it without them.
A reminder to watch this Thursday during Fox 8 News in the Morning to see if you are, in fact, the lucky winner. And you still have time to tour this year's Dream Home. It's going to be open today and tomorrow from 9 a.m. until 7 p.m. All you have to do is take a tour for a chance to win some truly great prizes.
It is well worth it. Mm-hmm. It's gorgeous. Gives you ideas for your own home.
That's the key. If you don't have, even if not trying to buy a house, you can at least get some ideas on how to decorate.
And $10,000 of fish furniture just by popping in there.
That's
and
nice.
Filling out something.
That's not a bad price.